This is Pearl. She has a beautiful polar bear coat. And she isn't creamy, she's your white. But you know with whites, they have to be clean. So if she's washed with the whitening shampoo, the blue shampoo, you'll see she's a solid white husky, not even the cream. She's got a really thick, luxurious coat. So nice nickname is Polar Bear. We're gonna call her Pearl. She also has a friend here we're gonna tell you about next that she did come with. And we're deciding at this point if they need to stay together or can be separate. They're not that attached. So let us know on that. You'll be meeting him next. And we'll have more information. So about 4 years old, in a minute we'll stand her up and you can see her size, a little bit bigger than your average female, but she's really a nice girl and easy to handle. You don't have a lot of energy going on with the size, so it shouldn't be intimidating.
You want some water?
Oh, there you go. Come on over here, Pearl. She's a pretty girl, calm, nice demeanor, a little bit shy as you can see, a little bit timid. And they have quite a story, which we will tell you at another time.
You're not sure what you want to do?
But she does have a male here with her, a different color. And his name is Cody. We're going to meet him next. Hey, Pearl, come here, girl. Not sure about other dogs yet. Probably better as the only dog to start with. And then see how it goes about adding one, unless she were to go with the one she came with. Pearl, can you lick the camera and show your pretty face? Nice dog, nice demeanor, nice disposition and calm. Pearl, there she is. There's that beautiful girl. And that's Pearl.